Hi my lovely people, welcome and welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, my name is Mariama. You are highly welcome. Make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. In this channel, I do makeup tutorials, lifestyle and fashion review, a little bit of everything. For my returning subscribers, thank you very much darlings. I really appreciate all the love, all the support. So in today's video, you can already tell from the title, I'm coming to do a review the things I buy from Bershka and the things I buy from Zara. Because all these two stores, they are my favorite store. I buy most of my things there. Their things are guaranteed. So I said, today, I want to do this review to show you guys things from Bershka and things from Zara. So make sure you follow me into my all social medias, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, and Twitter. The girl is everywhere. Yes, the girl is everywhere. Block here, block there. So guys, stay tuned, let's go into the video. Okay guys, so the first one is this blazer here, or jacket, whatever, I don't know. This one here, I get it from Zara. It's very nice. It comes with this dress here. So let me show you guys first this one. This jacket here is an open jacket. It does not have any button, like you cannot close it, but the material is good. It's heavy. Like it helps a lot. I love everything about this. I love everything about this jacket. I love everything about this material. It's very good. So jacket is with this one here. It's with this dress here. I buy the two together, the jacket and the dress. The dress is round neck. You know, we are in winter, so we have to protect ourselves because the cold is not good. So this is how the dress look on me. It's very nice. I love the material. The material is thick. It's not a light material anyway. You can wear these two together. And these two pieces also, I buy it from Zara. Wow, guys, look at this color. Like this green color is something else. It's very nice. When I saw it, I'm like, okay, let me try this one and see. And the color looks so new. Wow, I love these two pieces, honestly, guys. I love it. I love it. When I go inside the store, immediately I enter and I see these two pieces here, I'm like, wow, okay, let me just try it. So when I put it on, the color looks so super duper on me. I'm like, I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna get it for myself. Love colors. I'm a colorful person. Like, I don't have problem wearing colors. Okay guys, so this one also, I get it from Zara. It's a round neck, you know, for this time of year, in winter, and the place is very cold, and then it's very nice. I love the color. The pink color is nice, and then it's stretchable, as you can see it on the feet. Okay guys, so this one also is a short sleeve dress. I get from Zara, round neck. The color is neutral, the material is good, it's not like a light material. You can wear it with a long sleeve or sweat down, and then you can put the dress on top. Anyway, follow me on my Instagram so that if I wear this dress, you guys will see how I style it, okay? Okay guys, so this shoes here, I buy it from Zara. The color is white, creamy. Okay, it looks perfect, as you can see it on the video. The size is good, the fitting is nice. So if you never try Zara sports shoes, I think that you should try one and see, because this one, I really love it. The fitting is so nice with me. The shoe is comfortable, like I have no pain inside the shoe. We finished with the things from Zara. Now let's see the things I buy from Bershka. This trouser here, I buy it from Bershka. It's a long trouser, skinny leg. The material is not leather, but anyway, the material is still nice. And the trouser is stretchable, as you can see it on the video. It will, and the size fit good. I don't know. The only thing, like, I want the leg to get much tight, but anyway, maybe it's my sake of that. Okay, so this sweat here, I get it from Bershka. Guys, I love green. Yeah. I'm into green too much, but I love colors anyway. So this sweat fit good, this size fit nice, it's very good, and then the material is not that heavy, but it's not that light too. Pieces, this one I get it from Bershka. These two pieces, this one is leather material. The trouser is big down and it's nice. like it's comfortable. I like the waist. The waist, the fitting is good. The trouser is long enough, and then the shape is good. The fitting size, I like the fitting of the top, the long sleeve, and then the button here, like the buttons here are nice. Look, the buttons are very nice, and the shape down here, I love these two pieces. Like this one also from Bershka, this one also is from Bershka. This is the back side. The style in the back side is very nice with this green rope here. The top is stretchable. You can stretch the top. It's long sleeve. It is strong. It was styled like this. These three are like this. That's why I buy this one here, because it's nice when I put this one down and then I put this top on top, I can open all the buttons. Okay guys, so this jean also I buy it from Bershka. It's a long jean, big how it's called, baggy jean. It's in fashion. I said okay, so this time I want to buy how to call baggy jean to see how the baggy jean looks on me. This one here I buy it with this sweat here, this big sweat, white color. The fitting is nice, like the way I wear it, everything is baggy, like I love it, you know. I love that vibe this would give me. This horseshoe here, I buy it from Bershka. It's nice shoe. Wow! I'm in love with this shoe, guys, honestly. Like the shape of the shoe. I love the shape, especially when I wear it with this big baggy jean with the sweat. It's very nice. This shoe is vibe, honestly. Okay, so guys, this one is the last one I get from Bershka. Like it's nice, and you can open the bag like this and then close it like this. It comes with something like buttons, 1, 2, 3. You see, the bag is very nice. Okay guys, so this is my review, Bershka versus Zara. All the things are nice, they are perfect, they are beautiful, from the bag to the shoe to the clothes. I love all their material, because Zara is my one of the best stores, and Bershka also is one of my best stores. So like these two stores, I love their things, I love everything like they make. The size is perfect, fit me. So I hope you guys also love it. If you do, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and then share the video to family and friends, and let me know what you people want me to reveal in my next video. If I have the cash, I will do it. Okay, see you guys, love you all, bye. Life in a world that keeps changing, think that it's progress you